I'm so glad I
She's so pregnant and emotional. Don't cry. You're gonna make me cry. Sha-sha-sha-dooba-dooba.
I am freaking out. I'm freaking out so much. I wasn't even expecting to start the vlog right at this second. Like, I was gonna wait until I changed and all of that. And then Olivia texts me and she's telling me that she is literally down the road. So she's almost here. And yes, Olivia is the one that's coming. Most of you guys guessed who it was. Olivia and JD are gonna be here. Oh my gosh, I think it's her. It's her. It's her. Hello? No, shut up. Shut up. You're here. I'm not even changed. Yes, I'm getting so red. My heart is beating so fast. My heart is beating so fast. Let me get changed. I'm literally wearing Luisa's t-shirt right now. Oh my gosh, I'm literally sweating. My armpits are so sweaty. Sorry for the excitement. It's just so exciting. Like, Olivia is my best friend and she drove all the way here to come visit me. Like, that is so special to me and I'm just so excited. So I'm gonna get changed. How I said, I am wearing Luisa's t-shirt right now because I've been like busy all day cleaning, editing, uploading a video and stuff like that. But yeah, so next clip you see will be me seeing Olivia. And by the way, Amelie is sleeping, so I might have to wake her up, but we'll see. Okay, so I decided not to wake Amelie up. She's still napping, but I have her on the monitor so I can just like watch her. I'm gonna go down there and say hi to Olivia real quick. I see her. I see her. Getting a Braxton Hicks right now because when I get like overly excited, I get Braxton Hicks. It's so weird.
Oh, you are. Oh my gosh, I love you.
I love you.
I can't believe I'm here.
Hi,
it didn't even like, I feel like it took so less.
Oh my goodness, you're so pretty.
Can you say hi?
Amelie is now up and she is about to see Gigi. She's about to walk in.
She's busting it.
Oh, say hi. Hey, can I have a hug?
Aww. Aww.
Hi, baby.
Say hi. Can you say hi to Gigi?
Oh my God. Can you give Gigi a hug?
Can you give Gigi a hug?
She's so shy. Look, she's ready to give you a hug, baby.
She's like, holy pink!
Amelie! At the same time. Amelie, come here. Say hi.
She's just like, this is my fluffy rug.
Gigi's like so excited. Look at her. Like, maybe just because Amelie like literally just woke up.
Does she get like that sometimes?
Yeah.
I like how she came and gave me a hug though.
I know. She recognized you.
Yeah, I know. She like came straight
to me. That's so cute. Now that we've given Amelie some time to like kind of wake up and stuff, she is now playing with Gigi. And oh my goodness, this makes me so happy. They're just playing with Amelie's little playhouse. Oh, they're having a conversation.
Oh no.
Oh my goodness. Wow. I love these girls and I am so happy that they're getting along and that they're being friends. Did you just pet her head?
Oh.
Is she okay? Yeah, she's okay, I think. Are you guys jumping?
Yeah.
Whoa.
You guys
want to
open presents?
Yay, it's present time. So Olivia brought some presents for us and I obviously got some presents for them too, but I was telling Olivia that I did not wrap them. There's no excuse for that. Oh my gosh, look at them. Are you hugging her?
I'm crying. They're so cute. You guys are so cute. I just love
love you. I just love you.
I love you. Oh, but yeah, I'm gonna let Olivia open the box from Amazon. But hold on. Let me close it first. So I actually thought that I was gonna have wrapping paper left over from Amelie's birthday, but nope.
Gracelyn, look. Oh my gosh, shut up. But that is so cute. Wow. Yeah. Look how cute.
Okay, you have to open it though. You have to open it.
A bag?
Yeah. Yay. Hold on, Amelie.
Oh my gosh, you got her the whole set. Is this the pattern Amelie has or a little?
Yeah, it's the same one.
So a little bottle, straw bottle.
Amelie has the same backpack and the same. She has like everything the same.
The ladybug one. This is so cute. Oh, no. Love it. Oh, it's a leash too.
Yeah.
A baby leash.
Yeah.
That's so cute. Oh yes, honey. Oh, yes. I needed a tripod. And this is like a cool one.
You tweeted something about that, right? And I'm like, okay, perfect. I know what to get her.
That's a good tripod.
So I hope that one works. Cool. Yeah, this is like for the phone, but you can take it off.
And then you can just hold it.
Yeah.
I like it so much better than the little.
Yeah, than like the twisty ones. Yeah.
Yeah, because they break easily. Thank you.
You're welcome. And then that's a case for your computer.
This is why you kept harassing me.
Yeah.
You were like, what make is your laptop? What make is your laptop? And I was like, why? I just want to know every day. Oh my gosh. Let me see. I haven't even
opened. I honestly didn't think that the color was going to be that. Like online, it looks so different, but yeah. I still hope you like it.
Right. I do. I love anything pink. I
just yay. Want like. And the girls are over here just playing. Thank of course.
So
you're welcome.
I need to use my laptop though. Get a Wi-Fi when I get back home.
Yes, you need to. Yay. I'm happy you liked it.
Yay. Aww. Okay. Here, you got to open your card first.
Oh my goodness, girl.
Open your card.
You are so extra.
I'm the most extra friend. Oh my goodness.
That's your card. It's so cute. You are so extra. Look at that. That's so sparkly and girly. Read it, baby. What does it say? Here, go open your present and then mommy will read this.
Okay, there you go.
Happy birthday, Melly Melon. Gigi and I hope you love our presents. We got you. We love you so much. Happy birthday to you. Gigi drew this picture. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. I love it. Aww.
She's going straight for like the toy.
Oh, so funny.
Wow.
Oh. Wow. Who's that? Mama. That's from Frozen. It's not Moana. It's Frozen.
She said Moana.
Yeah. She said Moana.
What else is in there?
Oh, yay. Whoa. Bubble. Yay.
Okay, so you have to explain this to your mommy. Show your mommy this. Say, Gracelyn has the same one, and you guys are going to match. Got them these outfits. They're really basic, but like.
Aw, that's so cute.
I wasn't sure about the weather.
So they can match?
Yeah, and I hope these fit her.
Yeah, I think they will. Yeah, I think they will.
I don't know if these are going to fit her.
Okay.
Because I got 24 months. So I really hope they do.
Because she's tiny.
But it's just summer. So I got.
Oh my gosh. Cute. That is the cutest thing ever.
Huge. Now that I'm looking at it.
Yeah, it is pretty big.
This is freaking huge.
I don't know. Maybe we can wash it and then it'll shrink a little. But that is the cutest thing ever.
I was like, oh my god, I wish they had that in Grayson size. And then this, I know you'll love this because you always dress.
Yes! That is so cute. Girl, you went way too extra. I love you so much.
I love you, so I had to.
Oh my goodness. Wow.
And then these
we feel
are
so loved.
Clothes that Gracelyn didn't fit in last year.
Okay. Aw, thank you. You are too nice.
Like 18 to 24.
That's perfect. Cute, look at that. That is so cute. Like, I'm so excited. No, this is perfect. This is perfect size.
These are from my mother.
Stop. Oh my gosh.
Because she always gets good deals. So Gracelyn has some of the same exact though.
So she got them like specifically for Amelie?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Tell her I love her so much. Aww.
But yeah, there's like a tank top. The belly. Obsessed with the belly. The belly. So, oh wait, here's a card. So this is to you and Camila.
Aw, thank you. I feel like I'm having like my own little baby shower.
You are. This is why I did this.
Aw, you're so cute.
Like,
she knows I'm not having a baby shower, so she's like being super extra and it's gonna make me cry.
Isn't that cute? You make super cute babies.
Oh, that is so cute. So it says, you make super cute babies. That is so cute. Should I read it aloud?
You can read it.
Okay, you seriously do. Anyway, I just wanted to say I love you, Boo. Over the past almost 2 years, you have been nothing but an amazing friend to me, a best friend, at that. You've been there for me through everything, and I appreciate that. Although we are 100 miles apart, we have continued to grow our friendship. I'm so glad I'm
She's so pregnant and emotional. Don't cry. You're gonna make me cry.
Makes me so happy.
Abby, you're gonna make me cry.
I'm so glad I found a friend like you. You truly are my soul sister. I'm so proud of you and everything you have accomplished over the years. Anyways, here's a gift for you and of course, Camila. I had to spoil you girls. You deserve it. I love you so much.
Don't cry. Don't cry. Come here.
It's because I love you.
Oh my gosh. You are like the best thing ever. I feel the same way about you.
I'm the best thing ever.
You are the best friend ever.
Okay, so who do you want to open first, Camila's or yours?
This is so overwhelming.
I mean, technically it's all yours, but.
Okay, so I'll open Camila's first. Look how extra she is.
Oh no. I'm so excited. I just love shopping for babies.
So the first thing is some socks, which is actually something I needed.
I know you needed them.
Thank you.
That's why I got them for you.
Yay!
Because your video, I was like, ooh, that girl needs some socks.
Yes. Oh my gosh. Look at this outfit. This is the cutest. This is the cutest thing ever. Every day I'm cuddling.
Look at the little pants.
They're so cute.
I think they're like meant to be like saggy. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, and like for the diaper too.
Yeah,
like,
I guess
I love them.
No.
Oh my gosh, the cutest towel with the little washcloth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yay! Which is something I need too.
Washcloth.
I didn't have that. Yeah. Oh my gosh, girl.
This is my favorite.
This is like a whole video on its own, honestly.
My baby shower haul.
Okay, so this is for the winter. I hope she's small because.
I'm dying. This is so cute.
And then look, I thought she could wear this hat with it. Like, I kind of got the hat to go.
This girl is so loved by Olivia. Oh my gosh, this is the cutest thing ever. Like, everything about it is just so cute. Yay! Some lotion.
Have you used that primer before?
Yeah, I actually have the lotion.
Okay.
That's what I use for now. So, it's some Dove, Baby Dove lotion and tip to toe wash.
That's my favorite. Like, it's the favorite kind I've ever used. Yeah.
Awesome.
I definitely love
it. I love the lotion. And then she also got me some wipes. I have not gotten her any wipes or diapers. So.
I know you haven't. That's why I got you these.
That's
things.
Good. So I got some wipes.
Hi.
Good, how are you?
Puppy.
Puppy.
Abby's crying over here.
Yeah. He's your puppy.
Oh my goodness. And then I got some, what are these, the newborn?
Yeah.
Newborn. Oh, yay. Newborn diapers.
Because you need those, girl.
Yes, I do need those. Thank you so much.
There's still more. This is for you.
Okay, this is for me.
Puppy.
Honey. Okay, so I had to get you one because I love mine so much.
Yes. And I loved yours.
Yeah. Okay, that's for your car. It's like a scent thing you stick it in the van. I have one
from
in my
Bath and Body Works.
Yeah. And then I got you 2 scents. I hope you like those. Okay, one is sweet pea because I had to.
Of course. Yeah. Okay, awesome. I've never used these before, so you have to show me
how to use them. That's a shirt, a maternity shirt to get you through the summer.
That is so cute.
I figure you need something.
I love it. And then it's gonna grow with me. I feel like
I hope it fits you because it's a small. But wait, there's more.
Of course there would be. She got me a Mom Alive mug.
Yeah, coffee mug.
That is so cute. I love the packaging too.
Okay, those are kind of to go with like your head wrap. But I brought one too, so we could do it.
So
together.
We can do like face masks together.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh yay! We can do
those. They're like sheet masks.
Look how cute her little packaging is though. This girl.
That's it.
Yay! You are the best. You are the best.
Thank you.
I love you so much.
Love you.
Whoa, blow on it. Blow on it. Good job.
Hi guys, good morning. It's actually not even morning anymore, but it is the next day. And yesterday I stopped vlogging because I just really wanted to enjoy Olivia's and Gigi's company. So we really did, and now we are at the park.
There's Amelie, and then there's Olivia. Say hi.
Hey.
And then Gigi is over here. She's on the stroller.
She just woke up.
Jinx. And Amelia's like ready to party. We came to this park and our attempt today is going to be to take pictures of all four of us. I know. I don't know if you noticed, but the girls are matching. They're wearing the same outfit and then we're all kind of like color coordinating with navy blue. So we'll see if that works. Look at my big girl. Say hi. Where are you going? Hi, baby. Mama, I love you. So show us what you're wearing, Olivia.
Oh snap.
Oh snap.
Wearing this nice flowy shirt from
Work
TJ
It Girl.
Maxx,
okay.
Jeans have a nice dirt stain on them. These are from TJ Maxx. Shoes are from
Cute. Cute. Where is their outfit from?
Old Navy.
Amelie! My child is running away.
Come over here, show us your OOTD.
Come here, baby. So the shirt and pants are both from Old Navy.
Oh my gosh.
Look at Gigi. And I'll have Olivia show you guys my outfit. I'm wearing this dress. It's not maternity, it's actually from Forever 21, but.
Oh snap, honey, work it.
It really brings out my.
No, it does. It makes the bump look so cute.
So this is from Forever 21, how I said. And then my shoes are from Steve Madden. Yeah.
Are those, did you get those at TJ Maxx or Marshall's?
No, I got them at the mall, this like shoe store.
Oh, okay.
And then I just have my hair curled and I really want to take like a cute picture with Amelie and my bump, but.
She's being too crazy. And she's still running away. She's over there. She's like, yeah, bye, see you guys.